I like that our Minecraft series has come back for a season 2.
Yeah, pretty much, this is just the second season.
Yeah, this is literally a second season, and I like that. Right. First was Doctor
And
Who
next time, we're gonna do something...
Third one should be...
Next time, it's gonna be a mix of the three of them. Or of the two of them.
Three? Really?
I don't know where this is going. Okay, so... What we are going to be doing, we've built the Star Winding, and we got Transmutation Gem from that. We are going to summon, our great friend that I found out from crafting the Abyssal Craft, the Abyssal Wasteland's Necronomicon. We are going to summon a great friend called Azeroth the Fallen, the first boss in Abyssal Craft. We have to do it in the Abyssal Wastelands, which means we have to, sort out the enemies there. We got to clear out the area while... So the plan is that you guys will need to clear out the area while I build the ritual arc.
Yeah.
And then I...
Good luck, Rhys.
I get down the pieces. And then I'll summon the boss. And on that point, we have to all work together to bring it down. Because it's going to be a tough one. It is so tough.
Bring it down!
It is so tough that if you were fighting it in creative, it would kill you for fighting in creative. Yeah.
Would you like some pork chop?
It's not as bad as Sutek, but it's higher.
Rhys, this is a very serious conversation. Why are you being silly?
Would you like a torch you like, please?
Start the game.
Do you want your balls to still be attached?
I will still be able to dance if they weren't, mate. Come out,
What, you from two POVs.
Well, Rhys, you got... guys, just imagine a ballless Rhys doing the helicopter.
No, I don't want to imagine
be
that.
Be quiet.
No.
Weirdo.
My Christian eyes and ears.
Rhys, stop killing yourself. Not my end.
You literally kill me all the time.
Right.
Yeah, when I do it to myself, it's a bad thing.
No, you can't get this on this.
I hate how the staff looks in this.
Ow! What is this kind of... What kind of an axe is this?
An axe.
I don't know what axe is this.
It's from
Gaia.
Rhys, you put a quite a stop. You guys will break my armor one of these days.
Oh no!
I have.
Wow, that odor says everything.
Why is Rhys wearing your trousers?
Because... Oh no! Anyway, last week.
Because I wanted the better ones.
Huh?
Hmm?
Imagine the gate just doesn't open.
What do you mean it doesn't open?
Don't jinx it.
Everyone open, guys.
I don't like that Rodney jinxed it.
Brandon, did you even
Make
turn
me
on the
try!
Man,
it's in my nose.
And it's turning down.
What?
It works. All right, don't go through
you. Oh.
Sorry, Rodney's here.
I've been chased. Let me through.
Oh. My game glitched for a second.
Thanks, Rodney. No, I wasn't waiting for you or anything.
Thank you for waiting.
What the?
It's okay, guys. I got new shields. I'll be fine. Guys, I'm dead. I'm dying. It'd be nice knowing you.
Oh my god, he got killed by a depth. I don't think I will either. Oh my god. Ow.
Brandon?
No, I will not be killed by a normal skeleton. Fuck off. Brandon, help.
Yeah, Sam is just us.
No.
Anyway,
I'm
guys.
Just
help. And that was my involvement for the video.
I'll be back in creative.
Thank you so much for watching. Why the hell would you be?
Not creative, the other one, thank you.
There's an entire cave system underneath our base.
I'm in the middle of nowhere, and
whoa,
no one's coming after me.
Ronnie, press 1-1-1-1.
Oh, someone's coming after me.
Yeah, I'm back.
Oh, they're coming after me!
Brenna, turn on... Shit.
Ronnie, you should invest in a shield.
Oh, what? I don't have a shield now, do I?
Alright, I'm gonna go to an open area around outside the game.
Oh, mother!
I also need to get a bucket of this. It's like the last ingredient that we need.
Okay, I've got someone coming for me, and I'm gonna.
Yeah, good luck with that.
Yeah, thank you.
Oh my god, I'm gonna crash.
I think Rodney's doing fine. Guys, somebody tells me that Rodney's being okay.
I'm actually gonna stream. I'm finally here for the goddamn
an
video.
Incoming.
And this happens. No, this is fine. I'm fine. Wait, what?
It's an upward activation. There are monsters.
What do you mean?
There are skeletons and zombies coming from the Stargate. Just to up the antics, you know. It's just a bit boring, you know.
Just keeping us on our toes.
Where are you, Rhys?
I'm in the middle of nowhere and no one's coming after me! You're gonna teleport-
Rhys, you're really gonna have to come back for the battle, right?
I'll battle you
in a
minute.
I died as
no one! No one hurts my friend who isn't me!
Brennan? Game of three, please.
How am I meant to work on these rituals if you guys keep dying?
I don't know, how
oh, I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Should bring a card.
Justice
you,
is
back.
Oh no, I'm dying!
Oh, this is fun to look at.
We did it, Patrick. We saved the city.
There's just one zombie just spinning.
What are you building, mate?
Something to your right.
Move.
Yeah.
Look at the zombie dressed in white.
One turn murder, two.
Oh, he's not spinning anymore.
Okay,
could I be put in the physical realm again?
No, you can't, Rodney. Please leave this realm. Hello, this is the voice in your head speaking. So, turns out you need to use the blocks in the dimension. Which means using abyssal cobblestone. Yeah, it's a shame we didn't know that then. So we did a tactical retreat after getting overrun.
The gate didn't activate.
Thanks, Rodney.
Shit.
How does this happen?
Squids.
I'll put the code in.
I'll keep him away.
Rhys, run Where's through. Rhys? Now.
Anastasi!
Rhys?
Yeah, I'm through.
Stay away from us, you plague.
He just turned into a zombie!
This is like that one episode of Stargate when there's a plague in the,
Let's have you! Yeah!
Are you fighting it with a stick?
Oh! Sorry.
Stay I mean, that's what he's been doing the whole time.
The plague. Nope.
Stay away from me, stay away from me, stay away from me. Stay away, I will hit you.
I'm going this way.
Sam, I hope you know that if he comes near us, it's all on side on him.
It's all good, guys, I'm clean.
So this is a great video.
Mm-hmm. Oh, don't come near me!
Yippee! Alright, let's go.
Ow. I'm about to die.
Alright, cobblestone.
Wait, what the hell? It didn't let me go through.
I really am
Thanks,
about
Ronnie,
to die.
I guess you have to dial back. Yep. One of them dropped down. Don't get up, there's plague all up top.
That was really loud. That was really loud.
Rhys's heart is breaking.
There's plague right above this.
Yeah, there's plague right above. Right, it's gone. Get up.
Brennan, could I get game mode nest
the
real
game.
Quick? Fine. Come on. Shit. Which one was it again?
The one that's called Abyssal Wasteland. I won't start it without. Really? The one singular block? What else is here? Right. Sam, could you break this and turn them into stone?
Is it wide enough?
No, it's fine. It's just that I'm just gonna have to move it by one and see if it works then. Okay, thank you. Oh, I didn't place that one. There we go!
There we go.
Right. I'll get in formation.
My shields.
Rhys, your armor's gone.
Yeah, my armor, not my shield.
My shields are down.
My shields are down! Someone's breaching my hull!
Alright, it should definitely work now. And Roddy's on his way.
Come on, Rodney, we need you on this team, mate.
Help!
We got him! He's good, he is Coco!
Alright. Alan Z, let's do this.
Now it works.
Oh, that's... So, what's supposed to happen?
That.
Oh!
Oh my god, here we go.
Bro's got his own text box!
Haha, foolish human. I am Doctor Who Unleashed.
Oh, that...
Wait, didn't we find a smaller version of this thing?
Yeah, those are his, like...
Didn't we find a smaller version?
Robbie, those are, like, his pets. power any of the fences of reach. I ran out of arrows!
Let's get him! Let's bring it. I don't have a bow, so pretend I'm doing something.
I mean, I'm hitting him.
Oh, the zombies are behind.
Are you scared of justice? Literally go away, oh my god.
Come on, guys.
I'm getting clapped over here.
Real.
I'm getting clapped.
Don't say that.
Oh, he's in the red. He's in the red.
On it.
I only got the Andromeda soundtrack for this. Hang on.
Rhys, give me Andromeda tracks I could use in this
video. Nietzschean attack.
Oblivion, eh?
Azura,
you will pay for this, what? Mortal. Besides, you'll never get past the Dreadlands. Have fun digging your own grave.
No!
What?
Alright. Let's get the head out of here.
I got stuff.
We're leaving?
Rhys has no options!
Yes!
We can't back out on this fight!
We finished the fight! We gotta-
We can't!
Oh, okay.
Rhys, we gotta move. Rhys, you gotta fight them off!
Really?
Yes, it can only be you!
Thanks for the freeze. Thank you.
Rhys, go through!
Don't go in!
Why do you listen to him? You should just die for your columns!
I was panicking and running
to the
disadvantage.
I don't think I can work!
He genuinely found that funny. Cool. He's aware of it, isn't he?
That was an accident.
The plague went.
Honestly, if it wasn't, I wouldn't blame you.
No, I shot the Iris back on Rodney and then he died.
Oh, that's good. Can you teleport me? Well, that wouldn't have happened if Rodney didn't give me a stupid instruction while I was panicking.
God damn.
Well, Brandon, I got a greater scroll.
You got a scroll that you can read? I think you know what this means, guys.
I can't read what? It. I just right-clicked and it did nothing.
Alright, pass it to me. It's because I probably have the Necronomicon, it's probably in a language I understand. Oh, you can't read it. Shame, I just thought it was in like a different language. Maybe we need it for something.
Hmm.
Oh, it has spells on it! Alright,
I'm back at the base.
It has
spells on it, Grommet!
Yeah, like these greatest scrolls that we pick up could have different spells. Like one of them is entropy, life
Wait,
drain,
what the hell?
Mining.
Gimme.
Grasp of Cthulhu.
Gimme.
Hide from the Eye, Detachment, Steel Vigor, Siren Song, Undeath to Dust,
Give it back. Removal,
Sacrificial Interdiction, Display Routes, Toll the Bell, Floating. When cast, teleports you back to your spawn point from wherever you are, including other dimensions.
What?
Who just bowed?
Yes. It's just a
Thank
blank
you.
One, though. You probably need to do some sort of recipe.
That was deserved. Well, I didn't do anything, and now I'm on halfway.
Bro, he shot me. He shot me, I hit you.
Why?
Why are you hitting me for?
I'm kidding.
You deserve
you.
It!
I'm kidding you for what you did to Rhys.
Yeah. You deserve it, actually. So
okay, now you can do
me...
it.
So technically, you've killed me twice. Can I kill you twice?
Well, the next objective is would be to craft the Dreadlands Necronomicon. I need Dread Fragments and Dreadlands Essence, which means I need to use Staff of Rending again. Let me just drop all the rubbish I've gotten, and I'll dull the gate.
Where are we going? Damn it, you didn't.
One of the others.
I was hoping you were going to say the latter.
Into darkness.
Where are we?
Darkness.
Wait, no, I've got a perfect thing. Where are we going?
Into darkness.
Where are we? Where are we? Perfect.
You really forgot that he meant...
My health is really going. Well. Did I get some steak?
Do you not have food?
I do. I'm going to. I believe.
Why are you sounding so optimistic right now? Minerals of the Dreadlands.
I have to believe.
What'd you find, Sam?
I found dreaded Abyssal Knight ore.
Oh, that's stronger than Abyssal Knight.
Okay, well that's the last of my food.
I'm gonna grab loads.
It's turning into a fight. It's shiny. I gotta start killing the things around us, getting the essence.
The essence what? Sir? Yeah.
The Abyss.
It sounds like the Abyss. Oh, the hell chickens are here.
What?
Look at them.
That sounds bonkers. What am I meant to do?
Help me, Rhys!
By doing what?
Help me!
Oh great, I'm dying.
How are you dying?
No.
1.5 health.
Rhys, eat food.
I don't have any.
Rhys, take some cooked flesh.
I don't know where that is.
It's there, Fred.
I got it!
Succumb to the might of Chagorov whilst trying to escape the Abyssal Knight. Oh wow. My god, so many spawned. So many spawned at your corpse, Rhys. There's so many.
They really want the body of Richard. Why am I still on this lob? Why am I still on spawn?
Rhys needed a little help. So, I made justice mode. Regeneration, resistance, and a whole lot of luck. Ladies and gentlemen, Rick Justice.
This is for me! Nobody else but for me!
Sad, just watch.
I'm being bummed right now.
This is amazing.
Rick Justice!
This is gonna be the thumbnail of it's Rhys getting swarmed.
Oh, wait. Brandon, please tell me you got a screenshot of it.
I am screenshot.
Come on! Come and get a bit of Rick! Come on! Do you know what Justin tastes like? That's right! It tastes like me!
I do have free essence, I just need to kill
it. Guys, I've got half of them, I think. Oh, maybe I haven't actually. Okay. Rick Justice!
I'd say for now, you must have like a ton of red fragments, but we should definitely like it back to the start.
Really? In this state?
Rhys, just bring them with you.
Time Lords! Try harder! We must get away! We must get away! I think I just about shake them off, you know? They stop following.
I don't have enough dreaded. I don't have enough of the shredded fragments to make the rest of the skin. Joel, we need a cliffhanger to the video. You guys have to go on without me.
We can't go on without you.
Go!
I'll
go and
Sam.
Get the crowd.
He'll be
it's
fine.
Okay, guys.
He's no. Sherlock. I don't know.
Oh, God help me.